I must say, Mr. Livingstone, that I am pleased you submitted your resignation. You should have done that earlier. As you know, I was the first member of Congress calling on the White House to fire you because you did not resign, and I am pleased that you finally saw that this was the minimum you should do in accepting a modicum of responsibility. With an infinitely more distinguished public record than yours, Admiral Boorda committed suicide when he may have committed a minor mistake. So the fact is, it's a good thing you did it. You should have done this a long time ago.